Brick Builders, how are you doing today? Today's build is the Technic Wheel Loader. Set number 8271. A year it came out was 2017. Age group you're looking at around about 8 to 14. It's a little bit technical, but not too bad. Number of parts, 200. There's quite a few pins to it. Price per piece is 7 pence per piece, so it's not too bad. When it first came out in 2017, you're looking at around about $13.99. If you had a mint sealed box right now with the kit inside, you're looking at £52. So that's actually quite an investment, to be fair. This is probably one of the best Technic sets I've done so far on the best performance of an investment. Used, you're looking at around about £12 to £21, depending on the condition and box and the instructions. Hello folks, it's Sean from BRIT'N Bricks, and we've got another pure build. Basically a pure build is I will just build, I won't say anything, you'll just see the model develop. Okay, if you like what you see, give us a thumbs up, give us a thumbs down, hit that like and subscribe button, and drop a comment. Please drop a comment. Do you like it, the pure builds? Is there any other channels that you or videos or different types of videos that I've been doing that you like? Drop a comment. Love comment. Thanks so much.